can be hard finding the right diet and exercises that work for you. Monica, is weight loss a common goal for the people that you see in your practice?
I would say so. Most specifically, what people are looking for is fat loss. Maybe not necessarily losing weight, but being able to fit better into their clothes and get stronger and have good muscle tone.
I think that's great. You know, one of the common misconceptions related to weight loss is if I'm exercising a lot, I don't really have to watch what I eat. Why is that wrong?
Unfortunately, you can't out-train a bad diet. Maybe when you're younger and you're in your teens or early 20s, you could pretty much eat whatever you want. But as we get older, energy in has to equal energy out.
Okay. And why does cutting calories by itself not work? Like, why do you have to work out on top of that?
Well, you want to be able to create a change in your body. So one of the best ways to do that is to work on increasing your muscle mass so that your resting metabolic rate, the amount of energy that your body needs to expend even while resting or even post-exercise, is going to increase that metabolic demand. And you'll be able to basically go into an energy deficit, if you will.
Okay. Another common misconception that people have is, if I strength train, I'll bulk up. Why is that incorrect?
That's incorrect because adding muscle is not necessarily going to make you look bulky. Okay. I don't know where that came from, but maybe the idea that you're adding muscle on and not necessarily seeing the change in your body. Okay. But strength training will definitely not make you bulk up. If you're thinking of the Arnold Schwarzeneggers and the big bodybuilders, those guys have to go really far out of their way to get that big. Yeah. And they actually have a crazy training routine. They eat a lot and they rest a lot. There's a whole process to that. So unless you really want to do that and change your life completely, it's not going to happen. Okay.